What does the V&A at Dundee need to do to ensure that it's a success for the city?
Well, the first condition would be to fulfill the quality of exhibitions. It has to be a consistent quality of exhibitions. It's not enough to have lovely exhibitions at the opening, and then it is important that all throughout the years that the quality of the exhibitions are good, because there is a very close connection between the quality of the exhibitions and visibility media, especially in digital media. So this is key. And another condition would be the cooperation among the players, which I see here is happening between the V&A Dundee, the University of Dundee, Aberdeen, the three universities, the city council, and private and public players all together, which is one of the necessary conditions which is fulfilled here. So from that point of view, it will be perfect. And another condition would be the know-how, the art and design related know-how, which is already here with the, I don't know how it's called, the Duncan Jordan School of Art and Design. They have the know-how, so you don't need to import the curatorial expertise, which, because it is already here, okay, and it is, it has a reputation, so.
And you spoke about transport.
Yeah,
to
I think
a tier
that
two
the
city.
Connectivity is a challenge. I think that Dundee needs to improve its physical connectivity, openly.
Okay, but the benefits that you outlined in Bilbao are there to see. There was something like a 30% increase in the number of jobs in hospitality, but also a huge increase in other sectors as well when the museum opened there. There's the same opportunity here?
Well, as far as I've seen this morning, there are different sectors growing on, so I think there is a diversification policy in place, which is key. Some people think that a lovely building or lovely museum by itself works as a miracle. It doesn't work like this. There has to be this diversifying the economy, and within this general structure, then you need the conditions of the machine, obviously.